Hi, my name is Anne-Marie Hepler, and I'm presenting Marshall Islands at the London 2012 Olympics.
Hi, my name is Giordan Harris, and I'm representing the Marshall Islands in the London 2012 Olympics. Adjusting to the different pools is always a challenge.
Well, we have a 25-yard saltwater pool, and so it's different than freshwater. We float easier. Yeah, I've improved. Still improving. So freshwater, I sink easier, so I have to practice getting my hips up. Kicking, because I don't really kick in practice, so I start kicking better, and my stroke, my pull, to pull me harder to keep my hips up, so the pull's difficult because I have to pull faster and harder.
He stresses a lot on my arms because I just have bad arm positioning, I guess, when I swim, so I'm trying to get the proper technique down and keeping my head down when I swim because I pick my head up a lot when I swim, so.
I'm looking forward to, seeing the pool, all the different athletes, and I'm looking forward to opening ceremonies, too.
There's a lot of things I'm looking forward to. Yes, the sightseeing, mostly the pool and seeing the major athletes, like Ryan Lochte, Michael Phelps, seeing those people, watching them swim. That's what I'm looking forward to.